This is awarding excellence.
Excellence in film to me can be summed up in two words, preparation and collaboration.
Your film can achieve a form of empathy.
To me, it's every time a film can touch people's hearts and a film can start a debate.
The filmmaker and everybody on the cast and crew being impeccably prepared to do their job, but then showing up to work with an open mind and a willingness to understand and listen and be aware that somebody might have a better idea than you have in any given moment.
Excellence in film really encompasses one simple thought: telling a great story.
But it's not often that it happens. That's why masterpieces are just a few.
A film that represents excellence to me.
Magnolia. Persona.
The Prestige.
The Elephant Man. And the makeup is incredible, the acting, the cinematography, David Lynch's directing.
E.T.
West Side Story.
Schindler's List. There is so much love in that film. And of course, it hurts to watch it, and it had to. And I think it's a true masterpiece.
The Last Emperor.
The Conformist.
The Conformist by Bernardo Bertolucci. It was photographed by amazing cinematographer Vittorio Storaro.
Every frame is a painting.
The film Amadeus.
To Kill a Mockingbird.
Harold and Maude, made by Hal Ashby, who is a true master of cinema.
Oscar winner.
It's true, and it is about important things, but it's also really silly.
It also has one of the marks of excellence is that it bombed at the box office, which is how you know something's good.
Jaws.
Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park. That was the time when I realized, yeah, that's what I want to do. I want to bring some creatures to life to the screen and scare the heck out of people.
You took mine.
Oh, did I?
Cleopatra with Elizabeth Taylor.
Shaun of the Dead.
Coming to America. It had such an empowering influence on the rest of my life that has led me to this point right now.
It's a wonderful life.
It's a wonderful life.
It's a beautiful, elegant, emotional machine that has probably done more to inspire people and probably in some cases save their life.
For me, the touchstone of excellence in film is Lawrence of Arabia.
Lawrence of Arabia.
Lawrence of Arabia. It was a cinematic experience where I felt transported as well as on a character journey.
A Room with a View.
A Tree of Life, which I've seen about 30 times.
Clockwork Orange.
Eyes Wide Shut.
Barry Lyndon. Every category, every craft in that film was excellent. It was of the highest level, which is what a best film is supposed to be.